Hello, this is Ben at Fitness Beyond 50 Seniors, and today what we're going to be doing is we're going to be showing you an exercise to work your core and your abdominal area. Remember, the whole abdominis rectus is one long sheet, but however, a lot of us, including myself, have a problem with the lower part of our abdominal area. So I'm going to show you this exercise that you can do at home in order to help with that. If you have lower back problems, if you take your hands and place them under your glutes to take the pressure off your lower back. If you're going advanced, is the head up? Just starting out, head down. So you need a crossover at your ankles or keep them like this. The key is to bend the knees. What you're doing is you're bringing your knees into your chest. If you notice I'm not going out, I'm going straight down. It's going to keep resisting to the lower part of your abdominal area. So it's going to look like this. Remember, you can lift the head. And you should feel all that resistance in the lower part of your abdominal area. The reps should be 15 to 20. Three sets of 15 to 20. As you go into your fourth week, reps of 20 to 25. If it gets to the point where it's too easy, you can add ankle weights to it. So once again, you're going to inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Very basic exercise for you to work the lower part of your abdominal area. While you're here, say for instance you have the slang term muffin top, you can do this exercise, cross the right leg over like a man would do it, left hand behind your head, elbow put it toward the ceiling, place your hand on the opposite oblique, up. Don't go all the way back down because you lose your intensity. Switch. Breathe out or exhale as you come to the top position. And there you go, seniors. Two exercises that can really help you with some problem areas, the lower part of your abdominal area, and also your obliques. Love handles, muffin top, whatever you want to call it. Very basic. Once again, 3 to 4 sets, 15, 20 reps, 20, 25 reps. Add ankle weights if you need to, if it starts to get easier for you. You can do this 5 days a week. Okay? So what are you going to do? You're going to get up, you're going to get out the couch, you're going to keep moving. This has been at Fitness Beyond 50, so you have a great day.